Hello everyone, today we are going to start our new session on environmental studies. So chapter 1 is Get to Know Me or Myself. On this chapter, you'll learn how to introduce yourself to your friends and family. When you talk about yourself, you'll use I, me and my. So we'll start with the name. So you'll start saying or writing, my name is Sonakshi. If your name is Aditya, you'll write, my name is Aditya. Whatever your name will be, you'll write your name here. Next, I am a boy or a girl. If you are a boy, you'll say I am a boy. If you are a girl, you'll say I am a girl. Now, my father's name is Manish Sharma. You'll write here your father's name. Now, my mother's name is Aditi Sharma. You'll write your mother's name or you'll say your mother's name here. I am 6 or 7 years old. If you are 6 years old, you'll write or say, I am 6 years old. If you are 7 years old, you'll write or say, I am 7 years old. I am in class 1 or 2. If you are in class 1, you'll say or write, I am in class 1. If you are in class 2, you'll say, I am in class 2. Now, I am studying in Ham Academy School. Now you'll write your school's name, that you're studying in Ham Academy School. Now the place where you live. You live in Jagdalpur. So you'll write, I live in Jagdalpur. So here's the end of the session. And I hope this session is clear to you. Thank you.